And Bernie, I hope Cuddles likes her new barrel.
Me too.
Betty, where'd that cat come from? I wonder if we should get him out of there.
I don't know, Ralph. Look at all these people watching them.
A-goo-goo-goo.
Yeah!
They're a hit! I'm gonna call the local news.
Great idea, Betty.
A-goo-goo-goo.
Tom's never been missing this long before.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about him.
Don't joke, Rick. It was his birthday Friday, and we didn't even celebrate. We need to make it up to him.
Fair enough. Hey, you might be home by the time we get back. If not, we'll get a new cat. You're cheap.
That's not funny, Rick.
And finally tonight, a lovable gray cat has found its way into the enclosure of Cuddles the Gorilla. We take you now to our live remote. Katie?
Thanks, Bill. Cuddles has really taken a shine to the furry little tabby.
A-goo-goo-goo-goo-goo!